Driver's Choice raises food for a community enabler. The car dealership has been conducting a canned food drive. The drive began in September and ended today with a bang. Donors were given the chance to enter a drawing during the drive and win a car today. Driver's Choice salesperson Freddie Striplin says his fellow co-workers have been instrumental in the campaign. He adds that the community has really given, with some people donating more than 100 cans at a time.
It's great that people can come together to focus on something that's positive for everybody. I think that the more we help each other, the stronger that our lives be. And the more that I've seen people just happy to give. And I think that's just the epitome of love.
The goal for the canned food drive was $1,500.